slamming. CBM to reduce the risk of traffic slamming as one of its priorities and intends to support all the implementation of the adopted strides in 2014. Over 2/3 of OSCE participating for the progress. As to the new set of CBMs, I'm very the political will of all OSCE participating states. The political part, Serbia will. Ladies and gentlemen, the adoption of the Permanent Council Decision number 1106.